Yeah, it was in the beginning, it was a bit nervous because of the wind, and we were thinking there were going to be echelons, but it wasn't. And then on the Vanberg, the first laps also were a bit easy. I think everyone was watching us, and after lap three, Zoe attacked, and Maaike was in the wheel, and she did a really good job. But then she dropped, and we started to ride in the front to close the gap to Zoe, and she came back, and then there were attacks, and I followed the attack, and I was away with six girls, and I was thinking I can't win this, so I attacked myself, and then I was with Anna, and she did the work, and then on the last climb, I finished it off. Yeah, I'm speechless. It's incredible, and in your own country, it's amazing. It's just amazing. Ja, we hebben heel goed gereden als Nederland. We waren super dominant en de meiden deden een geweldig werk om af te stoppen achter mij. En ik ben heel blij dat ik het voor ze heb kunnen afmaken.